that right hand up on that jab.
There you go. Good.
You can be changing directions, not crossing the feet. Changing directions because
they don't do it.
Yeah, we got it.
eye contact.
You did, when you flip that right hand, right, you'd still be looking at the target, then shoot back with that three.
Okay.
Better. Right hand up. Guy that kind of has some good movement, you overextend on your punch. You're not really in a defensive posture to defend yourself if you counter.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So I could be working a rhythm, right, and come in, get you to do something, then I come back in and close range. Because I know that 1 second that I did this and you overextend, as soon as you're overextending, I come back in and counter.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
What everybody's doing, Manny Pacquiao. Watch Marquez fight, watch Bradley fight. You give that faint flinch, bait stuff, because they know he likes to overextend on his punches. And when he does, he's going to get three off and then move on the ankle.
Right.
You don't want to overextend. That's why we don't want you coming over that front leg. We want you sitting down, bring that hip forward.
Okay.
We'll do that same thing. Slow again. Again. Once again. Basically, I want it to just kind of come, not even that far, just keep your head straight, right?
No.
It's just going to come right under right here. Yes! You see, you're ready, you're loaded, you're ready to come fire back with a two guy. Right? So, 1-2, bang, yes, boom, you come right back with it, right? Yeah. roll on that three? Can you roll on that three? Can you just roll under the three? You should be sitting on that back. So when you're left, it's like, here's a good example. So here's a point. Like, you get on guard?
Okay.
So jab. You've got a sit, roll, right? It's kind of a pull, right? So like if you're boxing here, and you throw a jab to me,
okay.
Right? Yeah, but I just do it slow, go slow. Then I just pull the range, the range is here, right? I'm this close to you. I pull here, and then I come back, I fire back. But that'll kind of force you to keep that weight on that back leg. So I want you to jab, pull, straight hip. Now you're on that back leg, right? I want you to throw knee, hip, shoulder, toe, when you throw it to it. Boom. Right? Yeah. One. Pull. Two. Good. It's a counter punch, really. Good. You get a guy with a lazy jab. Bang. Pull.
Okay.
Jab, pull. Two.
Okay.
Jab, pull. Two. Good. So we're upright. Jab. Pull. Yeah, kind of like, put that weight on that back leg a little bit. Yeah, because you got to change range a little bit. Like, get on guard position. So from here, I can hit you with a jab, right?
Yeah.
Good, nice. Nice hit. Judges. Not the bag. Ready in two, one.